I like that stuff. I'm using that a lot for some sweet food, for salad, for a lot of things. It's really nice stuff, but I want to show you how to open it correctly without violence.